Light can cause permanent fading of colors on objects, and certain light sources also emit invisible ultraviolet or UV radiation that can irreversibly damage an object's materials and colorants. UV causes materials to become yellow and chalky, and it can disintegrate or weaken them. To prevent UV degradation to your collection, it is important to measure the amount of UV that the objects receive, and to identify which light sources emit UV. UV radiation can be measured with a specialized device, such as an environmental monitor. The largest white, round sensor on the front of this device captures UV information. It is important not to touch this sensor, as finger marks may obstruct accurate readings. You can use the monitor to measure UV in two ways. One, to measure how much UV radiation reaches an object, or two, to measure how much UV radiation a light source emits. To measure the amount of UV radiation that reaches an object, hold the device as close as possible and parallel to the surface of the object. Do not angle it towards the light source. Make sure to hold the device so that you don't block the sensor with your hand, and to position yourself so that your shadow doesn't fall on the sensor. Then push the yellow UV button. Record the value indicated in milliwatts per square meter. This is the absolute UV radiation reaching the object per unit area. In general, objects should receive no more than 10 milliwatts per square meter. If you want to know how much UV radiation a given light source emits, angle the device toward the light source. Then push the yellow UV button. Record the measurement indicated in microwatts per lumen. This is the amount of UV emitted by the light source relative to the amount of visible radiation. In general, light sources for collections should emit no more than 10 microwatts per lumen, but zero is best. To inquire about borrowing devices from the Environmental Monitoring Equipment Loans Program, please visit the CCI website. For more information about the effects of light and ultraviolet radiation on collections, please visit the CCI website. See the links in the description below.